Zach, the tribe has spoken.
Well, I have. See you guys. Yeah, Spjorn, you know, trusting my alliance. They did me dirty. Jackie in particular. Not the people that I actually really trusted. Me and Jackie have kind of struggled with each other for a while now, so she's decided to, I guess, make a move. And, yeah, I was going to come back to bite her in the butt now. Would have liked to have gotten her out earlier. I wish I'd done that now. But, yeah, I mean, hindsight's 20/20. So. Oh! Holy shit. Whoa. Damn. Yeah, straight back to the gym. Oh, my neck beard. Let's go eat. Man, I'm just devastated. My dream has come to an end. Put my hand up to go to exile, put my life on the line for my alliance, and then they just screwed me for it. It's a tough way to go. In hindsight, I'd probably do it again in a heartbeat, put my hand up, go to the exile, because I'm put in a position that I have to put myself in the firing line to protect the people I care about. You better believe I'm gonna do it. I could have been more upfront with my alliance. They were more worried about Nidal. I was worried about me getting blindsided. Turns out I had plenty of reason to worry. Hey, baby.
Ah.
Hi.
Oh, is this a good thing?
No, I got blindsided. I'm out.
Oh.
How have you been?
Oh, missing you so much.
Oh, I've been missing you too.
This has been insanely hard.
Yep.
Do you realize how scary it is being at home without you?
Oh, no, really?
That's probably one of the hardest things. I've heard a noise outside and I've been like, oh, come on! What's happening?
I missed you too. It's pretty scary out on the island also. You should see some of the, you should see the size of some of the spiders out here. Baby, I love you. I gotta go.
Love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Bye.
That was one of the biggest blindsides I've ever witnessed.
I think the whole bombshell was...
Who did it?
Who
because there was only
who
one boat that flipped, it. But it's like, what's really going on?
We need info. All right, here he comes, the big man.
Oh, Jury Villa!
Jury Villa!
Come on in.
Man.
Great game.
Hey, you too, man. You too.
Yeah, you
second
go.
Seaboard.
On top. There we go.
Oh.
Welcome to Jury Villa,
brother.
Sit down,
man.
Look at Jump in the throne.
Burgers. Man, we got brownies.
We definitely needed a friend.
Oh, really?
We're losing our shit.
I'm sorry it was me, man.
We did not think it was going to be you.
Do you know what? Neither did I. That's how blindsides work.
Yeah, that's how it sucks getting blindsided, doesn't it?
Jackie.
Oh, Jackie.
Tell us what happened.
Jackie flipped.
You reckon it's Jackie?
100%. Jackie flipped on me. On Exile, they'd been working me and Jackie. You know?
Yeah.
Jackie, you flip on Zach. Zach, you flip on Jackie. So, yeah.
Was Mo at all, or was Mo just...
Horn.
Yeah, get into it. Dig in, man. Dig in.
Jackie. Dude, I had to do a fire making challenge and they had one today. But we had a bit of rough and tumble.
Who?
Me and Jackie, like, bit of shit talking.
So you weren't getting along at all?
No, I was just taking the piss, but she
takes
it personally.
Do you reckon that pushed her or do you reckon they got her at?
A bit of both.
We got a bit of a theory.
We have a theory. We think what might have happened tonight is Mo, Tarzan, and Jackie
flipped.
No, I don't know.
Well, we think because something happened after you walked out.
Okay, what happened?
Mo looked at us and goes, mic drop.
Really?
And she waited till the only person that was watching was Tarzan.
Oh. I wouldn't have expected it.
So it's pretty much anyone's guess who's gonna join us here, but...
Yeah, game's wide open, man. Like, anything can happen from here, brother.
But Zachy, what's next for you?
Chocolate.
I better go get something.
Oh my God, a bed. Oh, yes. Oh, chocolate. Oh. Oh, natural spray, eau de toilet. I need that on my feet. Here we go. Problem solved. Oh my God. That is sensational. Oh, I can't wait. I've been hanging for a haircut.
Yeah.
So I got this jungle mop.
Ready?
I'm ready. Let's do this. Let's go, Renee. Ah, no!
Oh, look at that coming on.
Oh, broken the clippers. There's that much hair. I've jammed the clippers.
Phew! It's gone.
Have a look. Oh, snap. That is amazing. Oh, I actually look human again. This is the Zach Attack 3000.
So you use this rope to build a gym structure. I would have used the rope to build like a hammock or another bed.
If you've got a tree, you've got a gym.
God, who would have thought Juryville's got its own personal PT?
Yeah, man, that's it. Strong through the core.
Strong through the core.
Pay me in coconuts.
Coconuts and chocolate.
Boom.
As a physical threat in the game of Survivor, you instantly have a target on your back. Last time I played, I was seen as a bit of a villain. I was insensitive to people's feelings. Just gonna be like,
why me?
Oh my God, I can't believe you guys voted for me. I did not care much for the social game. I was focused on challenges and winning. That's all that mattered. This time, I wanted to align myself with strong, strategic, and social players. To have a friend like Dave out there really made my experience just incredible. I've got a mate for life, there's no doubt. Underestimating players in Survivor is dangerous. But what's even more dangerous is overestimating your own position in the game and becoming complacent. I didn't push the envelope on my tribe mates putting all the votes on Shawnee. I let them take the lead on this, expecting that they were gonna have my back after I had theirs. That was my biggest mistake. Trusting people when I shouldn't be trusting anyone. The more I think about it, the more I think Moana may have had a bigger role to play in me being voted out, and it wasn't all just Jackie. For me, the urge to be the sole survivor, it doesn't die. It's burned into my soul. I'll be back.